Hi guys, my name is Sophie and I'm here to talk to you today about plastics. Everyone has encounters with plastic every single day. The mass production of these thin plastic bags that you see at the grocery stores may seem harmless and flimsy enough to break down. While you can recycle plastic bags, that does not mean people always do. What happens after you throw away a plastic bag? It seems to end up in the wrong places. 80% of plastic bags on land go into the ocean. Americans use 100 billion plastic bags a year, which require 12 million barrels of oil to manufacture. Only 1% of plastic bags are human health and the environment. But how? Toxic chemicals leach out of the plastic and are found in almost everyone's tissues and blood. These toxins have been known to cause cancer, birth defects, impaired immunity, endocrine disruption, and other ailments. Plastic can release harmful chemicals into the surrounding soil, which can then seep into surrounding water sources and also the ecosystem of the world. This can cause serious harm to the species that drink or live in the water. The toxins also harm wildlife and poison our food chains. LDPE, also known as low-density polyethylene, is in plastic and it leaches estrogen chemicals, but they are still a good side to plastic. If the plastics are made right and for good reason, it doesn't have to be dangerous. For our product, we chose plastic produce bags for the reason of it being so popular. Because plastic bags are used in day-to-day life, the amount of pollution that the product produces is unnecessarily high and results in 100 billion plastic bags being thrown away every day. For our idea, we would redesign a bioplastic that's a little more natural and not as dangerous, and if any, barely hard to make. This would reduce the effects on the environment. We chose a basic recipe and tweaked the products, like adding a different type of starch and a cheesecloth that would strengthen the bag but decompose in months rather than years. We put it through the test, seeing the tensile strength. While curing some on parchment didn't work, curing it on foil worked while the cheesecloth strengthened it. Our next step would be designing it so it looked usable and it was able to be tested as an actual bag, shape, and all. This design would be safer, more natural, and decomposable.
Is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destiny.